Hello YouTube, this is me, TNT Man's Dad, back with another Wreckfest. And this time we're going to give the Hateful Eight Hilltop Stadium a challenge. Alright, figure eight. Figure eights are always a bit of a rough one, but we'll see how we go. Alright, so two races and a final. Let's get up. Done a few little upgrades, nothing too much. I'm about to stay in C category, so it couldn't do too much. I'm happy with a little bit of engine upgrade, carburetor, a few more things, pistons. Definitely not super powerful, but alright. Let's go through here. But hopefully I'll hit the figure eight and go over. Just pushed into the wall, so good. Feels pretty close so far, so there's no one crossing the figure eight, but there will be soon. So, it's a little bit different to drive the front wheel drive than the last car we've been driving. Second, because the other guy took the wrong turn. And I got a bit out of control. Right, here we go, this is where the carnage starts, because they're coming across on us. Hopefully not too quick. We've got an old boy in front of us. See if we can tag him. Watch out for the carnage again, coming across. Hopefully, whoa, wow, that's close. Sure, the old guy could take him out. Old boy, whatever his name was. Coming around again. The sea car's coming. Oh, man, you've got to hold my breath every time we go through that section. There we go. Nice. Oh, okay. Let's go to race two. Alright, we're in the green machine. Let's go. Front keeps us out of a bit of the carnage for a little while until the crazy ones come across the freeway. Right. There we go. It's almost worth staying with the field as opposed to running away from them, because the faster you go, the more chance you've got of coming across them in the crossover. But that's all right. We'll just hold our breath as we run through. Be alright this lap, no one should be that slow yet. The front wheel drive smoking up. But there's no tyre wear in this game, so I'll be spinning those tyres out. Not sure if you change that. Easy hard and all of that makes a big difference. Maybe it does give you a tire wear later on, I don't know. Oh, watch out. Coming through. I think once we wear this game out, we might have a look at Gran Turismo. I've played the new version, so we'll see what that's like. It might be a bit of fun on the channel. Three, wasn't really paying attention, then. Here we go. Let's see that. Nice. Alright, just got there. Kind of lost concentration, and before you know it, they'll catch me. Hey, hey, the final, here we go. Six lapper. It's going to be big. Little cartoon characters taking a big breath there. Go. First couple of laps will be pretty safe, and then carnage starts. Oh, goes up. It's not quite powerful enough to push much. It is a front wheel drive, so it's a bit tricky. She just got that. Yeah, okay. Every time I go past that crossover, I hold my breath for a big hit. Sooner or later, we're going to cop on its own. Diablo, hold on our trail and trouble mode. Oh, okay. Right, see if we can still drive, hopefully we can. Doesn't sound that good, but she's going. Right, fifth. Three laps to go, we're gonna have two more hits. So good. Some of those cars look like new. They don't look like new anymore. No time to get punched in the wall. You two have got the same truth if I get near you. Four of six more. Let's see if I'm slapping these in the wall. Uh-oh. Another big hit. Man, 5 of 6, I'm going to have trouble. That's some big hits. Come on. Hopefully we'll make it through this time. Man, another big hit. Well, we made it through. Come on. Two in front of us for 5 of 6. Start a bit to the right here. That's it, on the inside. Hopefully there's one of them. There's only one in front. Come on, make it through, make it through. Yes. Here we can. We're after the other. Yes, alright, turn stream off. Come on, make it through. It's the one. To the end. We might be lucky here. And these cars are looking a bit worse for wear, so. Okay, here's the finish line. Can we make it through? Yes, we can. Nice racing. Oh, that was close. Unlocked ourselves a weird little roll bar. Earned ourselves some points. Let's hope for another car, but no. That's alright. That was a good bit of racing. Might call that a video, and we'll choose another race for the next video. All right, thanks for watching, and bye.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. It helps to support our channel. And it's free.